These are my sneaker cuffs of 2015. So, like, first, I have just the red 11 lows. That's number one. Number two's red 4s. I was cleaning these, so I took the laces out. That's second. The third is my double nickel 10. These are one of my favorite shoes in my home. Son, shut up! Shut up! Double nickel 10. I have some Air Force Ones. No, not Air Force Ones. These are Un or something like that, Air Force Ones, but not the Air Force Ones that everybody else with the gum bottom. It's these. I like the gum bottoms a lot. Second, Columbia 11s. I don't wear these. I wear these sometimes. That's the Got some Hair 7s. I don't wear these anymore. Usually, like, keep in my shoes on. It has a Nike Air on the inside too. I like the bottoms a lot. So. Some Easy Boost D50, the Turtle Dove, the Oxford Tan colorway. That shit is soft, like, at the bottom. These there. What else? Custom Roshis I did. With the little Gucci thing on it. It looks good as shit, but it came out good. I didn't finish this. So. My last two of 2015 that I bought, one is the 7210 Jordan 11. Haven't worn these yet. I have a size 10 too, but those are still in the box. Never bringing those up. Too big. And then the white cement board that dropped this Saturday. I mean last Saturday. Saturday before. Haven't worn these either yet. I have more other shoes, but like those are like my outside shoes, like my feet shoes. So. And like I start to sell my shoes so I could get like new stuff like hoverboards and like that shit. So yeah, that's it. All I know is sneaker collection, whatever. Shit. He has more of this bullshit. Oh shit, I forgot my shit. I got some taxi toes too. I forgot. These are like my all time favorite shoes in my whole like collection, the taxi toes. These shits are just like clean. Super clean. The cements are like most of people's favorites, but these are like my all-time favorites in my house. I wanted these for a long time too. So. Taxi 12s. Bam. So that's it, I think. I use these to beat this shit for those like my cock up shits.